With the taste of her lips, I'm on a